music for you, ladies and gentlemen. And once again, if you got a request, don't hesitate. Write it down on a $100 bill and put it in our tip bucket, y'all. I guarantee you we won't turn it down. Don't be fooled by our appearance. We might look like we got plenty of money, but you can call my wife and she'll let you know that we don't. I reckon we're gonna get everybody's mics checked now, and so we're gonna go around and let everybody do a song. Again, we hope you're enjoying your time here in Nashville. And all right, John, would you like to do one, or Jerry, either one of you?
John? Okay.
Y'all on fire.
Mr. John Scott, he's gonna do you a song, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Mr. John Scott, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
John, that's pretty good, brother.
Thank you.
He's been playing a week now, and I think he's got the hang of it.
Got the new Rory Clark Big Note piano book.
All right.
How about a round of applause for this band, ladies and gentlemen? These guys are hand-picked, no doubt. They really are. When I can use them, I do use them, and they're some of the finest players and even better guys, man. So thank you guys for playing music with me, man. Appreciate you backing me. Jerry, would you mind doing one, getting a mic check for us? Sure you can.
Do one of your hits.
All right. And we're going to get Chrislyn Jones up here, ladies and gentlemen.
Mic for me. Yeah.
Would you mind doing one for us, Chrislyn?
Can you sound like Jerry on this song?
Y'all give it up for Chrislyn Jones. She's going to do you a song.
I've seen her slap him around a few times.
Checking his mic.
Thank you, brother. We appreciate you, man.
Thank you.
excellent choice, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank y'all very much.
Hey, would you do one more, Kristen? If I could bug you, I'd love to hear you sing two more bottles of wine. And once again, don't forget about your bartenders working hard for you. Make sure you look out for them, getting your drinks for you. And we do hope everybody's enjoying the music.
Need some drummer vocal. Drummer vocal.
They good?
Yeah.
All right.
One, two, three, one, two.
Gentlemen, mighty fine Kristen. Kind of great. All right, here's another Waylon. And again, if you got a request, don't hesitate to let us know. We'd much rather play some stuff you like to hear. Otherwise, we're forced to play classic country and classic rock because that's the stuff I like. Traveling this morning,
do a little, let's do a little early Elvis.
Yes.
1956 Sun Records, little thing called That's All Right Mama.
Yes.
And early Elvis, and like I said, in the people's key of E.
McClure, ladies and gentlemen, right here on those drums and vocals.
Thank you very much, guys. A little early Elvis for you.
John's going to do you another one. He's going to play his fiddle for you. Yeah. Very fitting for the second fiddle.
That's right. There's a fiddle in both of those sentences. There's a fiddle everywhere.
Thank you.
John Scott, ladies and gentlemen.
So Adam, is there any way? If I could get a Red Bull on the rocks from someone when somebody has a chance.
Make that two of those.
Thank you, Cindy, and thank you. Yes. Yeah. Thank you all very much.
Let me make sure I'm in tune, guys. Once again, for those of you just getting here, welcome to Second Fiddle, Nashville, Tennessee. Good to have you folks here with us. I was actually getting ready to do that, so you read my mind. Yeah, unfortunately, we did lose Mr. Toby Keith recently, and way too young to go away from here, man.
Absolutely, but, he was so great too.
He was, man. He was. He did things his way, and he wrote a ton of songs. I heard he wrote over 5,000 songs.
Something like that.
I cannot even wrap my head around that.
I loved him, man. I really did. I worked some shows with him with Joe Diffie many years ago, and now they're both gone, and I just, you know, I miss Joe and I miss Toby now. It's really hard to believe. I met him several times over the years. He's a great guy.
All right, we're sending this one out to that lady, and thank you for the tip. We do appreciate it, and to the late great Toby Keith, ladies and gentlemen. Bye.
bass, yeah. Yeah, guys. Great job.
Once again, for those of you just getting here, welcome to Second Fiddle. My name is Adam Stone. Good to be here with you. Let us know if we can play something for you. Otherwise, we're kind of forced to play some random stuff that we like, and that might not be what you want to hear. All right, here's a Merle Haggard tune for you. Thank you. just a bartender, and I don't like my work, but I don't mind the money at all. I see lots of sad faces, lots of bad cases of folks with their backs to the wall. But I need four walls around me to hold my life and keep me from going astray. And a honky tonk angel hold a moment to keep me from slipping. I can laugh at your jokes. I can watch you fall down on your knees. I can close down this bar, go and get my own car. Honey, I can find Lord of Mary, my key.
Jones music for you. All right, here's a Keith Whitley tune for you. And once again, don't be afraid to throw a little something in our tip bucket. Don't be fooled by our appearance. We ain't rich by any stretch of the imagination. You can call my wife, and she'll let you know all about that. But we do appreciate anything you can help us out with. Matter of fact, I started a full-time job this morning. Because you got to make ends meet somehow. But anyway, we do appreciate what you can help us out with, y'all. Here's a Keith Whitley tune for you. Once again, we do hope you're enjoying the music, y'all. Y'all enjoying the music?
Is anybody? All right, we got one. Two people. All right. Here's a Waylon Jennings for you. Another round of applause for this band. Y'all doing a fantastic job. It's an honor and privilege to share the stage with these guys.
Hey, Chris, would you like
to do one? If I'm not trying to bother you, if you don't mind. I'm going to sit down for just one or two songs. But anyway, we got Chrislyn Jones. She's going to come up. And y'all give her a round of applause. Coming up, Chrislyn Jones, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Turn down the lights, turn down the bed, turn down these voices inside my head. Lay down with me, tell me no lies, just hold me close, don't patronize. Dark.
Big hand for John Scott.
Wow.
On the piano.
So great.
Thank you.
Great. So good. So great. That was awesome, you guys. Yeah, buddy. It's so great. What a great song.
I think that's the first time I've played it since I left her band. I really do. 1996.
That's a great song.
Yeah, I rewrote it.
But yeah, that's the live ending that she did. That's it. But yeah, it was good. It's great.
Yeah.
It's a great song. I really believe that's the first time I've played it since 1996.
Wow.
I think it is.
Deja vu.
It's so good.
You got it. One, two, one, two, eight.
Appreciate it.
That's a great song, too.
Yeah.
Good job, Chris.
Yeah. Yes.